a move. So, you know, the person that was beneath me was Kristen. She was dead. I just killed her by accident, just not even knowing what was going on. He added, I thought to myself, I have to die too. Although nothing could ever make this right. Just over 2 years after Kristen's life was senselessly and selfishly cut short, her family would finally see Canada's version of justice.
15 years.